Right, this is the other call I've got. It's just old dog toy squeaker in a 308 case, and it sounds a bit like this.